Adding photos to your Pages document is as easy as drag and drop. To add a photo to your document, just click Media to open the media browser. Then click Photos. Here you have access to all your photos. Once you find the one you want to use, just drag it to your document and drop it where you want it to appear. If your photo is too big, or you want to focus on only part of it, use the Mask tool to change its crop, composition, or size until you get the look you want. To mask a photo, click the Mask button in the Format bar. To resize the mask, drag the handles until the mask is the size you want. To zoom in on the image, drag the zoom slider to the right. Drag the photo around until the portion you want showing is in the window. When you're done, click this button. The gray portion of the image disappears and you're left with only the part you want to display in your document. Pages comes with a variety of graphic borders. To add one, click the image and open the graphic inspector. Choose Picture Frame from the Stroke menu, and then choose a style. Use the inspector to change the frame's color, width, or scale. If you're using a template, the photos in the document are placeholders, which have special properties. When you drag a photo to a placeholder, the photo is automatically sized for you. You can also drag a new photo to a placeholder over and over, without having to delete the old photo first.